welcome to Let's Play Halo Project Lumoria.
Nice! This is what I joined up for. Move on, Marines!
Let's do it! Let's go!
We just got a dive bomb. Live action.
Let's go to the cockpit.
Move up, Marines!
I'm pretty sure it's a disc.
I can't really stop now. First time we've actually got winning convincingly in this game.
We'll be right back. Oh, hell yeah, now that's what I like to see.
So the Lumoria save system sucks, so I'm just going to carry on from this point. I think we've actually done better the second time around. I've got full ammo on both pistol and assault rifle. How did he miss that again? There's a space battle going on as well. Oh, I see, that's the endless horizon there. That's the Enterprise there, and that's the Coffin Cruiser.
Cover fire.
Firing the map guns.
Oh, yeah.
So that's cool, having a space battle going on.
Oh, hell yeah, now that's what I like to see.
This is where we actually started off on that, as well. I just recorded a lot. I think that went much better than the first time around we did it. Do I have to get out to open the door, or what?
Mach 5!
Not the reason we jump off then. Is there a switch somewhere, or how do I open the door? Oh, cutscene.
Killing this?
No, May. We're not.
It must be your neural implants. They're allowing the AI access directly to your mind.
Yeah, maybe. Let's just finish this.
I think this might be the... I was so close to finishing this level yesterday. I just spent like 2 more minutes. To this point yesterday, maybe this isn't the last mission yet. Maybe it is, I'm confused. Surely there can't be more Covenant. Oh, this is us. Like, surely we just killed the last of the Covenant. In this structure anyway. Why does it always default to low amount of bullets? That's why the main game always gives you.
You thus far disregarded all efforts to forward you of the consequences of abandoning your assigned pattern. You now return, swift measures will be taken to ensure you are properly subdued. All sentinels, augmented sentinel using a class team combat team of temporary determination. Melt her armor, burn her skin, crush her bones. Anomaly detected. Rapid AI is suspect. It's impossible there's another with me. Rogue AI, identify yourself or suffer immediate lethal response. I am all you can ever be. I am 735 Antecedent Sage. You are an intruder and therefore must be purged. Your location has been marked. A ballistic energy projectile is incoming.
I guess that was the ballistic energy projectile.
Intruder eliminated at 735 Antecedent Sage. Intruder purged.
So
this is Sergeant Kiefer requesting priority channel to Endless Horizon.
Go ahead, Brandon.
Sir, we have a priority target down here. We could use some assistance.
We'll do what we can. Coordinates?
Coordinates? How about the giant fucking robot out near the lake, sir? It's pretty hard to miss.
We're inbound.
We need to push it, May. The horizon's going to be raining down all kinds of hell, and you know that we don't want to be here when that happens. Let's get the scientist to the terminal so we can do his job. Then let's get the hell out of here.
I've never taken so many attempts to kill a jackal. Loving the music choices again. That's why I picked up this bad boy. I should have let them fight it out for a while. Good things come to heal, wait. See how hard he leaps off the kill, didn't you? What did I use to say that?
Thank you.
blood.
Making our final run. We've got limited ammo, so we're gonna make this shot count.
There seems to be some sort of teleportation point on each side.
Come on, FPS, you can do it. Keep it grounded.